Hello everyone, if you are here for the first time, then please hit that subscribe button and the bell button to receive continuous updates from my channel. Thank you.
This is Gurgaon, so green. धूल तो है ही नहीं इधर भाई साहब, इतने सारे पेड़, धूल का नामो निशान ही नहीं है, कहाँ धूल दिख रही है आपको बताइए। एकदम ग्रीन है भाई साहब, मज़ा ही आता है सांस लेने में, तो लगता ही नहीं कि ऑक्सीजन मिल रहा है। तो हेलो माय लवली फ्रेंड्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल। आई हैव जस्ट लेफ्ट फ्रॉम ऑफिस, सो आई एम हैप्पी टुडे एज आई वांटेड टू शेयर अ वेरी वाइटल पीस ऑफ इंफॉर्मेशन विद ऑल ऑफ यू आरएस ओनर्स आउट देयर, ऑल द आरएस ओनर्स। I'll be sharing something with you all today that will help you all a lot. आज मैं आप लोगों के साथ एक ऐसी चीज़ शेयर करने वाला हूँ that will help you a lot. It is everything about RS. So the basic idea about this video is to help everyone out there, whoever own an RS. So I'll share the service manual of RS in this video. Why I wanted to share this service manual with all of you is that recently when I was on my Wrangler ride, so I faced a situation where my bike was getting heated up, though we had everything under check, everything was working fine, the bike was getting heated up. So after 6 visits to the service center and almost spending 12 hours on the last day, we finally figured out that the radiator fan was faulty. So that day I took hold of the service manual and in those 12 hours I read almost everything about it. But you know, ek bar mein kahan itna samajh aata hai. So I took photos of each and every page of the RS manual, and whenever I'm free I go through that service manual. People read books, नॉवेल्स, बुक्स पढ़ते हैं, नॉवेल्स पढ़ते हैं, हम मैनुअल पढ़ते हैं। सो द मैनुअल इज ऑफ 56 पेजेस, सो आई हैव अपलोडेड इट ऑन माई गूगल ड्राइव, दैट वॉज द बेस्ट वे टू शेयर इट विथ यू ऑल। सो आई विल बी गिविंग द लिंक इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन सेक्शन, इफ यू वॉन्ट टू डाउनलोड द पेजेस यू कैन डाउनलोड इट फ्रॉम देयर। एंड so that's all guys, I just wanted to share the manual with you all, and I hope this will help each and every one of us who owns a RS, who owns and think that we should also possess at least a little information regarding our bikes. So that is the best source of information you can get from anywhere over internet. I don't think so anyone has uploaded the service manual anywhere till now. So kindly share this video so that this can reach to the most of our RS brothers. It would be of great help to every RS owner. And pata hi aapko kya karna hai, share kijiye, like kijiye. If you like the video, found this helpful, then don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. And yes, last but not the least, aapko pata hi hai, if you haven't subscribed to the channel yet, then don't forget to hit that subscribe button. One more thing guys, I'll update you regarding my ride plans of September in my next video. मैं बता देता हूँ आपको कि the two destinations which I am looking into it are Ladakh and Sach Pass. So as of now I'm thinking of Ladakh and Sach Pass. Ladakh is every biker's dream, and such is such, right? अभी तक कोई भी बंदा आरएस नहीं लेके गया है सच पास तक, so that is my dream to take RS to सच पास. It is considered as one of the most difficult passes in the world, right? So and the most difficult road to ride on. So let's see. Sach Pass is on guys, and I'll be coming up with more videos. So stay tuned. You know it, right? अगर किसी ने भी सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो don't forget to hit that subscribe button. We have a lot to come. Thank you for watching the video. I hope you would have liked it. So stay tuned, ride safe, and yes, always wear your riding gears. Cheers. Bye bye.